Prince Harry and Meghan announce birth of baby girl. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex have announced the birth of their second child, a baby girl. Lilibet, Lili, Diana Mountbatten-Windsor was born on Friday morning in a hospital in Santa Barbara, California. Both mother and child are healthy and well, the couple said in a statement. Buckingham Palace said, the Queen, the Prince of Wales and the Duchess of Cornwall, and the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge have been informed and are delighted with the news. Prince Harry and Meghan said they named their second child Lilibet after the royal family's nickname for the Queen, the baby's great-grandmother. Her middle name, Diana, was chosen to honour her beloved late-grandmother, the Princess of Wales, the statement said. Lilibet was born at 11:40 a.m. local time, weighed 7 pounds 11 ounces and is now settling in at home. She is the Queen's 11th great-grandchild and is 8th in line to the throne. It means Prince Andrew, who was born as second in line in 1960, moves down to 9th place. In a message of thanks on the couple's actual website, they said, on June 4th, we were blessed with the arrival of our daughter, Lily. She is more than we could have ever imagined, and we remain grateful for the love and prayers we've felt from across the globe. Thank you for your continued kindness and support during this very special time for our family. The message adds that anyone wishing to send gifts is asked to support or learn more about organizations working for women and girls. They have not released any photos of their daughter. The Prince of Wales, Prince Harry's father, and the Duchess of Cornwall tweeted, "Congratulations to Harry, Meghan and Archie on the arrival of baby Lilibet Diana. Wishing them all well at this special time." And the Duke of Duchess and Cambridge said, "We are all delighted by the happy news of the arrival of baby Lily." Prime Minister Boris Johnson sent his many congratulations to the couple and Labour leader Sir Keir Starmer welcomed the wonderful news. Prince Harry, 36, and Meghan, 39, met on a blind date and married in May 2018 in a ceremony at Windsor Castle. They welcomed their first child, Archie Harrison Mountbatten-Windsor, a year later. Meghan's friend, Miss Anne Herriman, who took black and white photographs of the couple for their pregnancy announcement, tweeted his congratulations, "Lilibet has arrived. Congratulations to my brave friend and her lovely family." Prince Harry has publicly reflected on his approach to parenthood recently, saying he wanted to break the cycle of the pain and suffering of his upbringing with his own children. He and Meghan quit their roles as senior working royals in March 2020. Speaking last month, the Duke said moving to the US had not been part of the plan, but he felt he had to put his family and mental health first. As a result of the move, Lilibet is the most senior royal in the current line of succession to be born overseas and she would be eligible to become President of the United States. But like Archie, who was not entitled to a royal title when he was born, Lilibet would not be allowed to be a princess nor in Her Royal Highness until the Queen dies and Prince Charles becomes king, under rules set down more than 100 years ago. Their statement said it was with great joy that they welcomed Lilibet, Lily, Diana Mountbatten-Windsor to the world. Duncan Larcombe, former royal editor at The Sun, said he thought the name was the most royal name you could give. There's no doubt that the choice of name for Harry and Meghan's first daughter is the first significant, possibly the only, olive branch that the Sussexes as a couple have offered to the British royal family since they walked away from the family, he told the BBC. Lilibet, the Queen's family nickname, was coined when then Princess Elizabeth was just a toddler and couldn't pronounce her name properly. Her grandfather, King George V, would affectionately call her Lilibet, imitating her own attempts to say her name. It soon stuck and she became Lilibet to her family from then on. The Queen's late husband, the Duke of Edinburgh, also called her by the nickname, and wrote to his mother-in-law after their wedding, "Lilibet is the only thing in the world which is absolutely real to me." Baby Lily's middle name, Diana, is in tribute to Prince Harry's later mother Diana, who died in a car crash in 1997 when he was 12 years old. Lily's cousin, Princess Charlotte, the daughter of the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge, also has Diana as one of her middle names, as well as Elizabeth.
Thanks for watching Universal Information and Entertainment TV. Please like and subscribe our channel for more updated videos, news, information and entertainment. See you in next video. Stay tuned.